Bull Sessions in the Bing Lounge is presented by Seaport Auto. If you could please welcome an amazing new artist, just got out of Nashville for the first time in his life, other than growing up in Northeast Georgia. Welcome John King to the Bing Lounge.
Got a good crowd in here. How y'all doing out there? Man. Isn't this a sweet room? Look at it. It's so the lighting is so dim and just it's like an intimate setting, right, Bob? Feels good in here, man. How y'all? Portland, Oregon. Yes. I always think of that song. Yeah, Portland, Oregon in a slow gin fizz. That ain't love and tell me what is on. Y'all know that song, right? You probably hear it every time you come and see somebody here, so I apologize. Y'all, it's a pleasure to be here. I'm John King. I was raised in Northeast Georgia. I'm lying. I'm from New Jersey. Can't you tell by my accent? It's a thick New Jersey accent. I was raised in the streets there. No, I'm kidding. I'm from Northeast Georgia. Grew up a little bitty mountain town, Habersham County. We don't even have a city. We just call it Habersham County. And about an hour and a half north of Atlanta, and been touring around for the last few years, doing 180, 200 dates a year with these boys right here staring at my backside for a long time, and been out on the road with some great acts, man. Parmalee, Florida Georgia Line, Brantley Gilbert, got to open for Al Dean a couple weeks ago down in Nevada. Right, Bill? It's not Nevada, it's Nevada. Bill always corrects me. But it's been a great year. And then the single just dropped last week, and Portland was one of the first ones to add it. So thank you guys so much, man. Great station here. Amazing folks. B-Dub. I wouldn't want to mess with B-Dub. Look at that guy, dude. He could tear you in half.
If you're like a foot-long sub sandwich. I mean, just being real.
Dang, man. B-Dub's quick with it, y'all. That's why we put him on air. Well, y'all, we're going to play you some songs from this brand new record that we got coming out this summer, hopefully by the end of the summer. And the first one I'm going to play for you is a song called Something in the Water. And it's a song I wrote with Doug Johnson, who's my producer and my mentor in Nashville. I moved up to Nashville after I graduated from University of Georgia. Go Dogs. And Doug was the first major guy I wrote with up there. I'd written with a lot of younger guys, and I met Doug, and he said, "Well, come on over, we'll write a song." And Doug wrote Love Like Crazy for Lee Bryce. He wrote Three Wooden Crosses for Randy Travis, two of the greatest country songs, in my opinion, among other hits. And I walk in, I look at Doug, and he's sitting in this like big leather recliner, and he's got gold record here, platinum record, ACM Song of the Year, Songwriter of the Year. And I'm just like shaking, like, man, this guy's the real deal. This is a hit songwriter. So I walk in, and Doug says, "What's your name?" I said, "I'm John King." He said, "Where are you from?" I said, "From Athens, Georgia, Habersham County, Georgia, really." But I said Athens to make myself sound cooler. And he said, "Dang, another Georgia boy? That's just what we need on country radio, is another Georgia boy. You only got like 45 of them right now." And I said, "Yes, sir." He said, "Well, I guess it's just Something in the Water down there in Georgia." I said, "That sounds like a heck of a song title. Let's write it." So we did. This was called Something in the Water. Record man said, "Son, let me hear what you got." Word on the street is that you're pretty high. Well, you Georgia boys been making noise, I swear. There must be something in the water down there. I picked up my guitar and I started to strum this little number about where I come from. Way down a dirt road in a July air. You can bet there's something in the water down there. And she's 5 foot something, legs are long and tame. Sitting on that riverbank with her toes in the sand. And them southern Yeah, there's something in the water down there. Yeah, yeah. There's a rack about 30 feet high. Yeah, jump off the top, feel like you can fly. Well, that river's cold, man, but you won't care. Cause there's something in the water down there. And she's 5 foot something, legs are long and tame. Sitting on that riverbank with her toes in the sand. And them southern girls, I tell you, nothing compares. Yeah, there's something in the water down there. Well, if you wanna slow down, if you wanna go down, if you wanna jump in, let me get on it. Well, she's 5 foot something, legs are long and tame. She's sitting on that riverbank with her toes in the sand. Well, them Portland girls, I tell you, nothing compares. Yeah, there's something in the water down there. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
John King and the Bing.